Hi guys, it's Jacek and I'm a singer and a vocal coach based in Warsaw, Poland. I've been running this channel for a while now and I like trying new things, and one of the suggestions that you guys gave me was to react to a vocal group called Ogene, singing Sing by Ed Sheeran. And I've never heard of this group, and I've always wanted to react to Fifth Harmony and Destiny's Child, because these are the vocal female vocal groups that I know of, but I've never heard this one, and I think that this might be a vocal group from a talent show. I don't know, you guys tell me where they're from and what they do. But as of now, I don't know nothing about these girls, so let's watch this together in 3, 2, 1, go. That's loud.
Yeah, come on.
There's an acoustic version of that song.
It's late in the evening, glass on the side. I've been sad with you for most of the night.
I love the bass.
Everybody here, we wish they would disappear, so maybe we could get down now.
They're good.
For the longest time, baby. I need you, darling, come and set the tone. If you feel you're falling, won't you let me know?
E5, the top note. Oh, that's...
If you love me, come and get involved. Feel it rushing through you from your head to toe.
I love those octaves. Yeah, very accurate. Oh! So... Oh, that's creative. Wow! I dig that.
If you feel you're falling, won't you let me know?
So she does hit E5 with her chesty mix. Okay, so they are using auto-tune because they don't say, they still sound like they... And that's why I thought that they were using auto-tune as well, so you gotta be careful before you judge. Nice E3 girl. And the vibrato. G freaking 5. What a nice single, girls. They all can sing well. How long they've been singing together? Because they don't look like they were on born together on stage. Yeah, good job. Ogene, OMG. You're good, girls. You're really good at what you're doing. Because, you know, sometimes with the vocal groups, you gotta have a leader, because you want to make sure that someone has that star quality, that, you know, that is so intriguing and interesting to people, and that's how the vocal groups really worked and before and even now. except for Little Mix. But I feel like, I have a feeling that there are some kind of like leaders in all of those groups, even though they don't call themselves as leaders, but whatever. The girls, you know, at first, you know, I thought, yes, they can sing very well, all of them. They can sing lead and they have different interesting voices. They sounded really good in harmony because it was all balanced and there was like the right amount of low and mid and high in their blend, in their harmony, you know. So I thought that, I think that this is a good skill to have, to be able to harmonize that well, and it was super on pitch and it was super well executed. Very nice, very good job. And then I thought, but I've known that, you know, I know that already. I sang in trios and in choirs and, you know, with great singers, and if you can sing well, you can probably harmonize well as well if you have a good musical ear. So okay, I have a good musical ear, so I could harmonize with people with similar abilities and sound very similar or better or worse. It depends on what you like and prefer, but if you're a professional musician and you have kind of a little bit of swag when you sing, you are able to harmonize with people on a similar level to yours. So I thought that, okay, what they can do to be interesting, because they don't work the stage, because the stage is small, they have a band behind them and two musicians going for and then I was like, okay, so they're using autotune or their voices just break, I don't know. It didn't sound well to me, good to me. So they did the rap part in harmony, you doing like the rhythm, kind of they're playing with the rhythm and their hands, and that was super intriguing and interesting, and it drew my attention. I thought that, yeah, the girls have a musical background or a very good musical ear or someone who trained them well. So guys, please let me know if they're from talent show, that's first. How long they've been singing together, because it seems like they can sing very well together, but maybe they need to work a little bit of their on their stage presence working together as a group, because I feel like they can all nail every song individually and sound very good in harmony, but I still feel like maybe there could be more chemistry between them and looking at each other, or maybe, I don't know, giving me that energy of them being kind of like united, you know. But you know, I can't judge them because I've only checked, this is the first time I see them singing, hear them singing, so I need to get to know more of their performances. Sorry for rambling and my English going down again, because I want to say a lot of things and have not enough time to think about it, so let's just be spontaneous. So yeah, I need to check more of their performances to get to know them well, but I feel like I like them all individually, you know? The girl on the left side, G freaking 5, a great tone and high voice. The girl in the middle, very solely kind of more rounded tone, more thick, you know, nice head voice and good highs as well. And then the girl on the right side, nice low E3, nice octaves, you know, and still being able to hit E5 with a full voice or a mix was very impressive. So, and her tone is husky, I think, if I remember correctly. So it's a bunch of great singing girls being in a trio. So where they're from and what they do they have an album, let me know, and please suggest more if you want to see me reacting to them performing again. Subscribe, take care, thank you very much, bye bye.